Brothers and sisters, I'd like to ask you all to join me to pray for our brothers and sisters who are currently under fire, who are being oppressed, and the whole West is against them. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to support them, to alleviate their pain and suffering, to grant them victory over his enemies and their enemies, to cure those who are injured among them, and to have mercy on their shuhada and to grant patience to their families and loved ones. Allahumma ameen. O Allah, feed them and provide them from means which they could never imagine nor expect. Grant them patience, grant them victory, have mercy on them. O Allah, defeat the confederates. Allahumma munzil al-kitab, mujri al-sahab, hazim al-ahzab, ihzimhum wa zalzilhum. O Allah, utilize us to help our brothers and sisters all over the world, those who are in need. O Allah, you said that those who help their Muslim brothers and sisters, you will be helping them. Enable us to help them so that you can help us all. O Allah, grant them victory. O Allah, grant them soon victory. Allahumma ameen.